Hey folks, middle of the pack runner Bill here. Today I'm gonna do a quick review of the T8 Sherpa shorts, okay? But let's start with physically what this pair of shorts entails, okay? So first, I'm wearing a small, which is, I measured my waist. It's 76 centimeters around or 30 inches, and small fits perfectly, okay? They are a mere 79 grams only, okay? They are made of a four-way stretch material. They're super sweats wicking, obviously very light, and basically with the drawstring you can actually keep it inside or have it on the outside. All right, in terms of pockets, we have one big pocket at the front and two smaller pockets on the side and another big pocket at the back. All right, so all right, my apologies guys, I had to bring the review back inside as it started to rain outside, okay? So, continue on with the physical aspects of the shorts. There are actually some reflective details on both sides of the shorts here, so you'll be seen at night. These are advertised as 6-inch inseams with nice little slits on both sides for ventilation when you're running in hot weather. Now, these shorts are actually just a shell, meaning there's no built-in underwear here, which is the way I like it. Of course, I pair my shorts with my T8 Commando underwear. These work really well together in tandem and no chafing whatsoever, okay? Lastly, the total storage of these pockets, four pockets at the front here or the waist, is advertised at 2 liters, okay? So basically 2 liters of storage or 1 kilogram of storage with minimal bouncing, okay? So on that note, let's take a look at what I put into these shorts when I go for, we'll say, 15-20K run, okay? All right, here we have a 500 milliliter flask of water, energy chews, 2 gels, a Clif bar, my t-shirt, and my phone. I'm putting all this into the shorts, and this is about a total weight of 1 kilogram, so it's perfect weight to test out the shorts in. All right, slowing the footage down, you can see that there is a little bit of bounce, but I can definitely say that it is very minimal, and in fact, I can basically feel the fat around my stomach bouncing up and down just as much. What I'm saying there is when you're running and into your rhythm, you can barely feel anything there. And after all, this is loaded down with 1 kilogram of weight. All right, there you have it. That's what I usually put in my waistband or waist belt when I go for a 20 kilometer run or something like that, okay? Now, just for test purposes, I actually maxed this waistband out. So I put 2 500 milliliter flasks, one 250 milliliter flask, and another 150 milliliter flask full of water to just test out what kind of bounce or how it feels to run in this, okay? So let's take a look at that footage. Okay, so the band is loaded with 1.5 kilograms of weight. It doesn't look too bad. Yes, there's a little bit of bounce, and if you slow the footage down, you can see that there's a little more bounce at the back than at the front. And this is why I always put my flask at the front as opposed to the back, because it just feels more natural and it doesn't bounce as much, in my opinion. But however, this is actually not too bad. You can still run with this. All right, there you have it. So these are the T8 Sherpa shorts, okay? Now, for me, these are my go-to shorts for any kind of run, really. I mean, at least any run where I need a minimum of my mobile phone with me, as the pockets are really, I mean, really versatile. The material is very light. It's super sweat wicking, which is really important for me because I live in Singapore now and I train here and it's hot and humid 365 days a year. So when I'm running in these, they're nice and, I guess you can say, cooling. I mean, there's unless you go naked, there's nothing you can do to cool yourself, I guess. So these are the next best things, really. And, you know, in terms of the chafing, like you pair the T8 Sherpa shorts with the T8 Commando underwear, and, you know, it's like they say on their website, 100% guaranteed no chafing. And that's very important because, you know, running in hot weather, I was in the past prone to chafing a lot. But with this combination of the shorts and underwear, it's perfect. There's really nothing else I could say about that than they're excellent, okay? Now, in terms of price, the Sherpa shorts are $62 with free worldwide delivery. I absolutely think this is worth it. I mean, if you were to buy a pair of shorts and a waist storage band separately, you could easily pay that much. Also, the guys at T8 are quite environmentally conscious, as my products came in a compostable bag and a paper envelope. All right, lastly, guys, just last weekend, I ran the Cappadocia Ultra Trail 63K Ultra Marathon. It was just beautiful there. I just want to say that, you know, I did have a race pack on. So for in my Sherpa shorts and the band there, I just basically put like my phone, some gels and some food where, you know, I had quick access to anything. I didn't put any water down there or anything like that. I just kept my water in my race pack, okay? Actually, I ran the race with a couple of friends, but I didn't know at the time, but they actually wore their T8 underwear and Sherpa shorts as well, the combo. So I just got a quick interview with them, so you can just take a look at what they say, or you know what their opinion is of the shorts is, okay? Other than that, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Thank you. So guys, what do you think of the Sherpa shorts first?
I like the Sherpa shorts because it's really, really light and dries off really, really quickly. Mm. And the length is just right. I used to wear some medium length shorts, but they always rub my skin very badly. So this is just perfectly works. Perfectly.
Oh, okay, great. So what do you think about the pockets on the Sherpa shorts?
Oh, the pockets, I think they're spacious, and the fact that it's quite elastic, I think that's good.
Do you guys experience any kind of bounce with those when you put things in there?
No, I think maybe they made the waist made looser, so you can actually put more stuff inside, but There's no problem with the shorts. It's not falling. It's hence they're pretty okay.
All right.
And then so yeah, it's
great.
Pretty good.
So is it your go-to shorts for races and training? And
yeah, sure to me. And they dry off quite quickly. So this is my day-to-day go-to pair of shorts and underwear.
I wish I packed my second pair this time because I just had one pair and I should have packed the second pair so I can sort of go out for a run on those, but I didn't.
Okay.
But I might as well just wash it and it would dry pretty quickly.
Okay, so do you guys always, obviously you were wearing the underwear as well, the commando underwear. Do you guys always pair those two together?
Yeah, for me, yes, they go hand in hand.
Yeah. Okay. So do you experience any kind of chafing or anything with those?
No, not at all. For the 119, nothing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's brilliant.
All right. Great. Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.